Hey guys, hello, hello, and welcome to my video library. Welcome to my channel. I have a few viewers here. Hello, 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 everybody. Hi. I see a lot of people. Hello, everyone. यार ये इंटरनेट मेरे तो समझ नहीं आता, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. हाय 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 एवरीवन, आई कैन सी सो मेनी पीपल कमिंग इन टुडे, ग्रेट. Okay, I have a lot of internet issues today, so kindly bear patience with me. I will be there with you all the time, and you can see the Google been scrolling up and down, up and down, up and down, and it's been really difficult. Are you guys able to listen to me? Like, am I audible to everybody? Back screen looks amazing. Thank you. I can't hear myself, though I have put my earphone got stuck. The internet is not working. I don't know what is the problem. So anyways, I thought I committed, so I should come live and talk to you guys. So today I am here to disclose a Diwali offer. And secondly, I am here for a tutorial. Like the 7-day marathon, I'll be teaching you guys something very different for the Halloween. And that I will disclose in a couple of minutes. So, yeah. So let a few people more join in, and then probably I will share the tutorial for today. I don't know what is this. This YouTube isn't working. I thought of my own videos playing in the background will give that effect of people and people asking me questions about how your videos are. They can see a few videos and they can see how they work around, but the internet is so poor that it's not working. So anyways, it'll work of its own. So today I'm here to disclose my Diwali project. First of all, thank you so much for joining me today, and bahut 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 zyada welcome aap sabko. Aaj main aap sabke sath Diwali decor ka ek chhota sa introduction dene wali hu. Har mahine main pichle 4 mahine se consistently I'm coming and publishing some different and new courses. साथ साथ मैं कुछ पुराने courses पे भी discounts दे रही हूँ. तो इस बार भी मेरे पास एक मेरा पिछले साल का एक project है जो मैंने किया था, और उसके ऊपर I'm going to give you discounts this day, today, and you can publish, sorry, you can enroll your seat and you can make your arrangement. So yeah, I'm so sorry. I am really sorry. You just have to give me a minute. I think there is some issue with the internet. Please connect ho jao, please. Okay, Shaurya, can you please connect this internet? I'm really sorry. This is so annoying. Can you connect this? And there is a playlist called background videos. Please, please do it. Yeah, so I'm so sorry. So yeah, this was my last year's project, which I made on the occasion of Halloween, and this is on discount now, and you guys can enroll for this course. Look at this cute little pumpkin house with the hat on the top with a lot of detailings. You can see so many detailings out here. The cauldron, the witch's wand, broom, sorry, the cute little pumpkins, the staircase, the little house, door. You can see the shrubs and bushes. It's a beautiful project for beginners and for everybody who wants to, begin with clay and amazing techniques, how to use your own home tools and make this. So this is a beautiful project. It's made on a wooden slicer coaster, so it'll stay there. You can just keep it like this somewhere in your decor, on a coffee table or outside your house or anywhere you want to put in, and it'll be like dragging your eyes towards this thing. So this is a beautiful project. This is on discount, and you can enroll for the course. I have very, very limited kits in stock, so if you want to join in, you can just enroll and you can get in touch with me. I'll share all the details. So this is one course which is on discount today, and there is another course called Mango Toran. Unfortunately, I don't have a single toran to show you guys, but you can just log in and see into my old Facebook posts, or else if you contact with me, I'll share the toran pictures and the details about the course on WhatsApp. So it's a beautiful mango toran into which you'll be, you know, making the original looking like mango leaves, and you'll be placing some little flowers over it, and you'll be making the toran. So making flowers and arranging it on a stick is a very easy thing every person can do, but I make my flowers in such a way that you can use those flowers and you can make something which is more productive and it looks really good. Aap kuch aisa bana sakte hai jo आप डेली यूज़ कर सकते हैं, या आप उसको इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं, आप कोई प्रोडक्ट फॉर्म में उसको बना सकते हैं. माई माइंड इज़ एक्चुअली गोइंग हियर एंड देयर जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस यूट्यूब. ओके, जस्ट अ मिनट. इफ इट इज़ नॉट वर्किंग, मे बी सम इंटरनेट इशूज, यू कैन जस्ट पुट दैट होम स्क्रीन इन टू विच देर वर सम वीडियो थंबनेल्स एंड जस्ट लेट इट बी. Okay, great. Sorry, my son. So yeah, that was one course. The mango toran is the second course. And आज मैं आपको दिवाली डेकोर इस साल का कोर्स जो है वो पब्लिश करने वाली हूँ, जो कि आज से पब्लिश होगा. और एक बहुत ही अच्छी खुशखबरी ये है कि मैं दिल्ली जा रही हूँ 20th October, and I'm going Delhi after 5 years to stay with my mom. I want to celebrate Diwali with my in-laws, so I really am very excited. So yeah, I'll be off, my work will be off, and the shop will be closed for 10 to 15 days. I'll be back on the 10th. So yeah, I'm going Delhi for a long period of time now, after so long, bahut dinon ke baad. तो दिल्ली में भी ऑफकोर्स मैं दिल्ली जाऊं और वहाँ पे कुछ ना करूँ, ये तो पॉसिबल नहीं है. तो ये दिवाली डेकोर का एक वर्कशॉप दिल्ली में भी होने वाला है. पीपल हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन दैट वर्कशॉप, यू कैन एनरोल विद मी एंड आई विल गिव यू ऑल द डिटेल्स अबाउट दैट कोर्स. और जो लोग ज्वाइन करना चाहते हैं वो लोग दिल्ली में मुझे बता सकते हैं. आई विल शेयर ऑल द डिटेल्स विद यू. मैं सारे डिटेल्स आपके साथ शेयर करूँगी. फ्लोरल वर्कशॉप है. मैं फ्लावर्स दिखाऊंगी, बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर्स हैं. आप प्लीज़ देखिए, टाइम निकालिए और आइएगा. एंड यू नो, जनरली लोग मुझे बोलते हैं कि आपके ऑनलाइन वीडियोज़ आर एज गुड एज इफ समबडी इज सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू यू ऑफलाइन वीडियोज़, ऑफलाइन ट्यूटोरियल्स. बट ये मेरा अपना मानना है कि जब आप किसी के साथ सामने बैठ कर के काम करते हैं या सीखते हैं या कोई क्लास अटेंड करते हैं, वो एक अलग इम्पैक्ट होता है, वो एक अलग चीज़ होती है. सो इट्स ऑलवेज एडवाइजेबल कि आप किसी के साथ फेस टू फेस अगर सीख सकें तो प्लीज़ आप सीखिए. और मैं तो दिल्ली में आ ही रही हूँ, तो यू गाइज कैन कम एंड जॉइन मी इन दिल्ली. And yeah, then see you there. So are you all ready for Diwali project? Shall I reveal it to you all? Nobody is saying yes. I will not tell you until you say yes. Bolte. Nobody is saying yes. I will not tell you. I have made so much effort. Kiran Patil, I want to join your class. You can connect with me on WhatsApp. I'll share the details. Yes, 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 yes. I can see a few yes. Okay, great. So, this is my Diwali project. Flowers तो आपने बहुत बनाए होंगे, flowers आपने vase में भी बहुत रखे होंगे, but I always want to create something which is out of the world and looks very different. So this is my this year's Diwali project. It's been hanged with a string, but as I don't have anything to hang on, I'm just holding it in my hand, and इसको आप lit up भी कर सकते हैं. This is the version of my Diwali decor for this year. This is beautiful. You can see these cute little peonies. आप ये spray roses देख सकते हैं. This is silver dollar eucalyptus and this is the leaf. और बहुत सारे flowers हैं. बहुत ही सुंदर decor है. एक बहुत ही cute सा candle. I should have actually added a bigger candle here, but unfortunately I had nothing. अभी मैं जाके market से लेकर आती और फिर बनाती तब दिखाती, but तब तक बहुत late हो जाता. I have to back count everything. And my countdown has already begun to go to Delhi. तो मुझे अगर इसका materials इकट्ठा करना है, तो of course I need some time. So yeah, this is my Diwali decor. आपने शायद ये arrangement देखा होगा. बहुत बार ये लोग बनाते हैं artificial flowers से, because it's light in weight. But I've created this thing in such a way that it looks beautiful. ऐसे ही आप छोटे बड़े you know arrangements बना के you can just hang on your doors, on the near the temple, near your sofas or coffee tables. It'll be amazing. It'll be beautiful. Even in your balconies for decorative lights and all. It look beautiful. Now ये तो real candle है. आप चाहें तो electric candles रख सकते हैं. Those are like into which you put those batteries and all. It's very common. You will find them everywhere. So this is the Diwali decor course and it's amazing. And you will get to learn a lot of new things. सिर्फ flowers सीखना सब कुछ नहीं है. आपको arrangement उसका बनाना आना चाहिए. And that is my motto. I believe arrangement अलग अलग करना, एक ही flower को आप अलग अलग हजारों तरीके से सजा सकते हैं. That is what I try to do in most of my arrangements. So this is my Diwali decor. I love peonies, you know. I just love peonies, and these are the easiest peonies you guys can make. I mean, this is the easiest way you can make peonies. Now there are hundreds of varieties of peonies available. हमारे यहाँ तो खैर होता ही नहीं है, लेकिन बाहर foreign में बहुत सारे ऐसे देश हैं जहाँ पर peonies होते हैं, और बहुत सारी varieties होती हैं, हजारों नाम होते हैं, but these are the closed peonies and these are easiest peonies to do. और सबसे हल्के peonies. Otherwise peonies have इतने बड़े-बड़े flowers होते हैं वो, और there are hundreds of petals into it. So it's a lot of process. Closed peonies are the easiest ones to do, and all you need is just a little bit of patience. So you can see, I can show you from here, nothing is falling down. I can bang it on the table also. I can fold it down also. Yahi technique hai. When I was doing my IFD, my floral designing, the real flowers, the cut flowers, that time we have been taught all these tricks and techniques to hold the flowers and the arrangement in their places so that they don't fall. They can stay for a longer period of time, ताकि वो टूटे ना, गिरे ना. तो मैं वही सब techniques और उसमें कुछ मेरा addition, I am trying to teach you all. So this is my Diwali decor for this season. If you want to join this class, you can connect with me on WhatsApp. The videos will be shared on a secret Facebook group only. And the videos will be valid for a certain period of time, like a year or so. And later on, if you want to watch, you can get in touch with me. I'll share the video links again. So this is my Diwali decor for this year. If you want to join in, connect with me as soon as possible. I have very limited kits for this. So guys, this was my Diwali decor centerpiece. I should have hanged it somewhere, but मेरे पास कुछ था नहीं उसको लटकाने के लिए. So maybe next time when these carpenters and other people are here, I'll ask them to put some holes or you know some hooks or something, so that I could make use of it. So guys, I see a lot of people asking questions and giving. I'm in. I want to learn. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You can get in touch with me. I'll share the details with you. Also, आज मैं आप सबको एक surprise free tutorial के लिए मैं आई हूँ, जो मैं आपको सिखाने वाली हूँ आज ही. तो उसके लिए आप लोग ready हैं? How can I clean these flowers? Ishita Goyal. Ishita, you get in touch with me on WhatsApp. I'll share the details with you. All you need to do is just dust. तो मैं अपने पास ये वाले brushes रखती हूँ. You can't wash them. It's clay. You can't wash them, you know. So all you need to do is you just have to take it and just dust it. This is how you have to do. How we clean. तो आप उसको regularly clean करेंगे तो ज़्यादा dust इकट्ठा नहीं होगा. और ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. मेरे घर के चारों तरफ constructions चल रहे हैं. I stay in a very you know, I'm surrounded by IT companies all around. So हमारे यहाँ तो बहुत सारा construction चल रहा है, but I make sure that I clean my flowers every like twice a week at least. And all I do is just dust them with a normal brush. That's all you have to do. Okay, so yes. आज का ट्यूटोरियल बहुत ही क्यूट सा हमारा ट्यूटोरियल है. 7 day मैराथन का मुझे इतना अच्छा रिस्पांस आया कि आई थॉट मैं हर 2-1 महीने में एक बार आकर के आई विल बी रेगुलर एंड आई विल टीच यू गाइस समथिंग और द अदर डिफरेंट, सो दैट यू गेट इन यू नो बी इन टच विद क्ले. सो मुझे तो आना ही था इसके लिए और आज मैं इसी काम के लिए आप सबके साथ आई हूँ. आज का प्रोजेक्ट है कद्दू रिवील. मुझे इतनी एक्साइटमेंट हो रही है दिखाने के लिए, मुझसे रहा नहीं जा रहा. आप लोग यस बोलोगे तो मैं दिखाऊंगी. यू नो द ड्रिल. हाउ इज इट? ओके, नो हार्ट्स, नो लाइक्स, नो यसेस. आई एम नॉट गोना शो यू. आप करोगे कैसे फिर? इशिता गोयल इज सेइंग प्लीज यस ऑफ कोर्स. आई कैन सी अ फ्यू हार्ट्स. ओके ग्रेट. तो आज का हमारा प्रोजेक्ट है हैलोवीन के ऊपर और हैलोवीन इज एवरी 31st ऑफ अक्टूबर एज फार एज आई नो. मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा नॉलेज नहीं है ये सब. आई थिंक इट्स 31st ऑफ अक्टूबर एवरी ईयर. सो दिस ईयर्स हैलोवीन ऑफकोर्स आई विल नॉट बी हियर, सो आई मे मिस आउट अ फ्यू डिटेल्स. सो आई विल बी कमिंग टूडे इज अ सैटरडे, नेक्स्ट सैटरडे, देन नेक्स्ट सैटरडे, देन नेक्स्ट सैटरडे टिल हैलोवीन कम्स. एंड एवरी सैटरडे आई एम यू नो आई एम प्लानिंग टू टीच यू गाइज समथिंग और द अदर इन क्ले. एवरी सैटरडे आई एम गोना सी यू हियर. इट बी अ फ्री लाइव ट्यूटोरियल एंड एवरी सैटरडे वेन आई कम आई give a little discount on the courses which I generally don't do. इतने सारे online courses हैं कि मैं एक एक भी पकड़ूंगी तो भी मैं बहुत जल्दी ख़त्म नहीं कर पाऊंगी. And randomly side by side और चल भी रहा है. So my next project would be this. This is my fall arrangement 2019 I have made. And I have already started with the videos of this one. I got an amazing response for this video, this tutorial. I've taken my last workshop in Delhi and uske pehle I've taken the same workshop in Bombay and I've got an amazing response. Beautiful. You can just see how these flowers are stuck. Since 2019 November I made this and till the date it is like this. I have sprayed a little varnish over it, जिससे कि उसके ऊपर डस्ट नहीं जमती है और अगर जमती भी है तो आई जस्ट डस्ट इट विद द ब्रश. एंड यू कैन सी हाउ ब्यूटिफुल. फ्लावर्स को वेज में रखने में और फ्रेम में लगाने में बहुत फर्क होता है. देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस, निटी ग्रिटी, छोटे छोटे डिटेल्स विच आई हैव लर्न्ड माई लेसन विद माई ट्रायल्स एंड एरर्स. सो आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू learn the basic techniques of how to make the flowers, how to arrange them in a different way. The same way I have done that Diwali decor also. ऐसे तो flowers बना के vase में लगाना is not a huge thing ना, हर कोई करता है, सबके घर में vases होते हैं, everybody put it into the vases. But how to arrange it on a frame like that? How to arrange it on a frame like this? That is the task, and you will get to learn a lot of different flowers. इसके बारे में मैं फिर कभी बात करूँगी. I have started with the videos. I'll be definitely publishing this course in the first week of November, so be ready for it. और ये हमारा कोर्स पब्लिश हो चुका है, so be there. I want you guys to learn the techniques. Then later on, you can try with different methods. आप अलग-अलग तरीके से उसको बना सकते हो. Whatever flowers you know. So coming back to today's class, today's project is. This is today's project. So this is a pumpkin with a ghost on it, and you can see this ghost is also scared. Oh god, he dumped himself over the pumpkin. This is today's project, and I've made a keychain out of it. आप चाहें तो उसको wooden piece पे लगा सकते हैं, आप चाहें तो उसको name plates पे लगा सकते हैं, आप उसको कैसे भी लगा सकते हैं. There are hundreds of ways you can you know make them. So this is the project for today. Are you all ready? Shall I start with the class? Okay. Halloween project का competition के लिए भी मुझे कुछ लोगों ने बोला अभी. तो Halloween project के competition के लिए मैंने अभी तक सोचा नहीं है. But yeah, you guys, if you're making it and if you're ready for the contest, I can take up the contest. I have no problem. Okay, so this is today's project, and I'll take up the questions after the end, like at the end of the video. I will keep this aside, flip the camera, and we'll start working on it now. So if you have any questions while the course, like doing it on the way, just ask me, write up the question over there. I will answer all the questions together. Falling in love with the cute ghost. Yes, Ishita, it's so cute, see. So cute. Okay, fine. So let me just flip the camera and let's begin with today's free tutorial. Okay, so there could be a little issues with the light because जो डीसी हमारा जो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इश्यूज कुछ चल रहा है इधर. आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम, बट या ऑल यू गाइस कैन सी द द द द टेबल नाइसली. एनी इश्यूज? Super, you guys can see it, right? I also can see. This is the ghost. Ha! So, Gitanjali Gokul, no ma'am. Yes, we are able to see. Why you are unable to see, Gitanjali? Okay, I've turned out the light because they were fluctuating. So, this is the natural light. I think this is better. So let's begin. So we have to make the pumpkin first of all. That's my pumpkin, which I've already made, for which I'll be using my orange clay. You guys can hear me, right? I should be audible and visible to everybody. My hands are visible. Everybody, just give me some thumbs ups. I'll be happy. I'll be sure that you guys can see. I need some thumbs ups, please. Can I see? Yeah, I can see a few. Yes, I think I can see. Guys, if you can't see or hear me, please check your connections. Okay, so this is it. And here. So, I'm going to take my orange clay and knead.
I have to knead. Kneading is very important. This is air dry clay. Air dry clay, जैसे ही air के साथ touch में आती है, वो सूखना शुरू हो जाएगी. So it's better that जब भी आप clay का कोई भी chunk लें, आप उसको एक बार अच्छे से knead कर लें. So I'm kneading the clay, and I have to make a nice round, crack-free, smooth ball. This is the ball without any marks. Perfect. Now, I will take my knife tool. This is my knife tool. कोई भी आप knife tool ले सकते हैं. अगर आपके पास knife tool नहीं है, तो आप ये वाला knife tool भी ले सकते हैं. ये gum paste tools में आपको मिल जाएगा. अगर फिर भी आपके पास ये वाले tools नहीं हैं, तो मेरे सभी students के पास ये वाले tools होते हैं. You can use these tools also. But I would suggest that you use the knife tool. ये एक केक नाइफ है जो मैंने रख लिया था और ये ही मेरा बेस्ट नाइफ है. So I'm going to mark a plus on one side of this ball. एक जगह मुझे प्लस मार्क करना है और अब मुझे ये प्लस की लाइन्स को नीचे खींच खींच के लेकर आना है. ऐसे देखिए, मैं लाइन को ड्रैग नहीं कर रही हूँ. I'm just keeping the knife and I'm just pulling it down like this. अब पिज्ज़ा कटिंग किया होगा आपने, सेम प्रोसेस में आपको 8 या 10 पम्पकिन बन गया. आई मीन, मुझे नहीं लगता कि इससे ईजी पम्पकिन आपको कहीं भी बन सकता है. इट इज़ सो ईजी. एक जगह आप रख देंगे इसको और फिर हम बनाएंगे गोस्ट. गोस्ट के लिए मैं वाइट क्ले लूँगी और इस क्ले में मैंने वाइट कलर मिक्स किया है. आई हैव मिक्स्ड इन वाइट कलर इनटू दिस क्ले टू मेक इट लुक वाइट. अदरवाइज क्ले इज ऑफ वाइट व्हेन इट ड्राइज. सो ये हमारा वाइट क्ले है. अच्छे से नीड करना है. अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू गाइस, नीडिंग इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ आई विल डिवाइड इट इनटू 1/4 and 3/4 पोर्शन. रैंडमली मैं इसमें से एक छोटा सा पोर्शन निकाल लूँगी. इस पोर्शन का मैं गोस्ट बनाऊँगी. थोड़ा ज़्यादा हो गया. इसका मैं गोस्ट बनाऊँगी और इसके मैं हाथ बनाऊँगी. ये जो दो साइड में हाथ आ रहे हैं, वी नीड द क्ले. अगेन आई विल रोल इट इनटू अ बॉल विच शुड नॉट हैव एनी क्रैक्स. कोई क्रैक्स नहीं होना चाहिए, कोई मार्क्स, कोई लाइन्स नहीं होनी चाहिए. एंड देन आई हैव टू मेक अ टीयर ड्रॉप आउट ऑफ इट. टीयर ड्रॉप बना के आपको इसको टेबल के अगेंस्ट ऐसे ऐसे करके यहाँ से फ्लैट करना है. टू फ्लैटन इट फ्रॉम द बॉटम एंड यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट इट फिट्स ओवर योर पम्पकिन. एक उंगली ज़रा सा मैं दबा दूँगी एंड सी इट फिट्स ओवर माई पम्पकिन. नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. अभी गोस्ट को फिट करने से पहले आई हैव टू मेक द हैंड्स. So to make the hands, I will take the clay, divide it into 2 equal portions like this. And now, long hands. That's it. कुछ भी नहीं करना है. ये आपने long hands बना दिए. Make sure दोनों equal हो. नहीं हो तो उनको आप तुरंत equal कर सकते हैं. बहुत ज़्यादा छोटे बड़े होंगे तो बहुत ख़राब लगेंगे. ठीक है, अब हम इसको स्टिक करेंगे. और स्टिक करने के लिए आपको कोई रॉकेट साइंस ग्लू नहीं चाहिए. ये हमारी नॉर्मल वाइट स्टेशनरी ग्लू है जो कि मैं यूज़ करूँगी. अब मैं देखूँगी किस साइड मुझे सबसे अच्छा लग रहा है. आई थिंक दिस साइड इज़ गुड. सो आई एम गोना पुट 1 ग्लू पोर्शन हियर, अ लिटिल लाइन ऑफ ग्लू हियर एंड आई विल स्टिक माई हैंड्स ऑफ द गोस्ट. हाथों को मैं स्टिक कर दूंगी. दैट्स इट. इस साइड पे द सेम वे यू हैव टू स्टिक द हैंड्स. यू नो, मुझे बहुत सारे लोग बोलते हैं चीज़ें कई बार इतनी आसान हो सकती हैं, हमें पता भी नहीं था. आई मेक माई वीडियोज़ एंड माई ट्यूटोरियल सो ईजी दैट एवरी पर्सन कैन डू इट एंड यू कैन वेरीफाई इट. आप ये अभी इसी समय आप ऑनलाइन लाइव चैट में पूछ सकते हैं. जो जो लोग मेरे ट्यूटोरियल्स ऑलरेडी ले चुके हैं उन सबसे आप पूछ सकते हैं हाउ ईजी माई ट्यूटोरियल्स आर. एनी बडी कैन डू दैम बिकॉज आई डोंट मेक दैम वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम दैट ओल्ड स्कूल कि आपको एक फ्लावर बनाने के लिए 4 दिन चाहिए बाबा, आपको ये टूल चाहिए वो टूल. अगर कुछ ईजी हो सकता है तो वाई नॉट. ये आपने गोस्ट को फिट कर लिया इधर. नाउ आई बेंड द हैट, हैट्स टिप, उसके टिप को थोड़ा बेंड करके आप थोड़ा स्कैरी लुक दीजिए उसको. यू नो आई एम क्रिएटिंग अ वेव हियर. एंड नाउ आई विल टेक माय ब्लैक मार्कर. मार्कर लेंगे हम दो, हम इसमें आंख बनाएंगे. एक दो, और इसका थोड़ा स्कैरी सा मुंह बनाएंगे और इसके स्कैरी स्कैरी आईब्रोज बनाएंगे. परफेक्ट, इट लुक्स सो फनी. मुझे ये स्कैरी से कम फनी ज़्यादा लग रहा है. ये आपका गोस्ट ऑन अ पंपकिन इज रेडी. नाउ यू कैन पुट अ पिन ओवर हियर. एक पिन डाल के आप एक कीचेन में इसको बांध सकते हैं, और नहीं तो फिर आप इसको कहीं भी रख सकते हैं. आपके पास कोई वुडन ब्लॉक हो या कोई स्लाइस हो या कुछ भी हो, आप किसी भी चीज़ पे इसको रख सकते हैं. एंड इट लुक ब्यूटिफुल, ब्यूटिफुल. यू हैव टू लेट इट ड्राई. आप उसको 24 घंटे सूखने दीजिए पहले, उसके बाद आप इस पर कुछ और कीजिए. दिस इज हाउ द पम्पकिन गोस्ट इज गोइंग टू लुक. Beautiful, right? It was so easy. And, you know, आप अपने बच्चों से करवा सकते हैं. You can develop your kids' skills into clay using these techniques and all. मैं इस pumpkin को अभी dry करने के लिए रखूँगी. I use these kind of apple trays. मैंने ये big basket से एक बार apples मंगवाए थे, उसके साथ आया था ये. I'll keep it to dry for say 24 to 48 hours because it's wholly clay. It may take a little longer time to dry as compared to the flowers and all. So don't worry. If it is still squishy, आपको लगता है कि थोड़ा और squishy है या soft है अंदर से, तो आप उसको दोबारा से dry करने के लिए डाल दीजिए. So it'll be there. It'll take some time to dry. Doesn't matter. This is what how the pumpkins are going to look. And this is how the cute little scary pumpkin. बोलने में भी डर लग रहा है मुझे. नहीं बोलना चाहिए. So it's not at all scary. It's very very cute. So you can make these cute little pumpkin ghosts and decorate your houses and gift it to your loved ones on this Halloween. So guys, I'll talk to you again in a minute. Just let me flip the camera and get back to you. So the scary pumpkin is done. Scary तो वो बिल्कुल भी नहीं था, बल्कि cute था. As I mentioned, I'm just gonna fit this one over here, and I'm all done. So today's workshop was this, and this was our project for today. We have done that project. Every Saturday I'll come and I'll do these kind of small little kutti projects with you guys, so that you guys can also make. Maybe next weekend I may come up with a Diwali project also. So you never know. So yeah, I'll keep this in front over here, or else I'll keep it there only. There you can see much better. I think here it is better. You guys can see it, right? Okay, great. It's not stable because ye rakha hai. It's supposed to be hanged, not to keep on the table. But yeah, let me take up a few question of yours. If you have any issue, you can just let me know. I will. Yep. So.
let me take your questions from the beginning. Hi, hello. Tutorials are easy to understand and great to make the projects. Thank you so much. Ma'am, they're awesome. Thank you. Unique and easy to make. Yes. Ma'am, you're planning to conduct workshops in Mumbai. Ishita Goyal, I will be conducting workshops in Mumbai very soon. I think that is the reason I'm going to Delhi. Or main ek bar dekhna chahti hu how it works out to be. I used to conduct workshop in Mumbai every now and then. Like, Mumbai is my second home. And I love to come to Mumbai any given point of time. So I would love to come to Mumbai, but yeah, this COVID thing will get over and then probably I'll definitely come. And agar sab theek raha to I will try to conduct a workshop in December if everything is okay. Now venue is also an issue, but let's see when I decide the dates and the other stuff, then probably. The candle holder looks too lovely. Thank you, James E. Bijoy. And no more questions, please. Intimate. Yeah, sure. I will stay there, stay up to date on the Facebook page, or you can get in touch with me. I'll add you in my broadcast list on WhatsApp. There I am, like, you can reach me on WhatsApp any given point of time. Facebook and Messenger and other stuff, I really have no time to come. And about the dates and time, yeah, sure, I'll do that. Any other questions, guys? If you have any other doubts, you can just let me know. I will take up a few more questions from here. Ma'am, can you send the name of the pin you used to make the keychain? It's a normal pin. I had only one, or else I would have shown you. I don't have those pins, actually. I had a huge quantity of those pins. I don't know. Don't call me at this time, Lana. Okay, so what you can do is you can, you know, these kind of wires, and you can just take a plier. I'm not finding anything. It's actually my holiday time. I was not well since 2-3 days, so I was sitting outside and, you know, on the dining table and doing everything. So I was, these are known as eye pins or keychain pins. You will just make a loop like that, see, and insert it in your project, whatever it is. So, like, for example, if I want to make it into this, I will just insert it into the, you will get a loop on the top, and these are the normal wires, and cut it from here, you will get the eye pins also at home. I like to invest very less. I don't want to invest a lot of money into my projects whenever I'm making. So this is the eye pin done, and then you can just insert your keychain into this. Easy peasy, very easy. So guys, this was our today's project. I'll see you again on Saturday, next Saturday. I don't know what the date is, I'm sorry. I'll share the details on WhatsApp about the Diwali course. Please enroll for this course. This is an amazing project to do. I have spent my entire year to learn all this. I will be teaching you this in just one tutorial. Really easy, like a cakewalk. So this was today's course to be published for Diwali. And material kits are separate, so you can buy the course with the material kit, without the material kit, up to you. That's your choice. And I will be teaching you the entire thing, how to make the rings, how to attach them, how to put the flowers on the rings, how to put the candle on the rings, how to decorate your rings, how to make each and every flower. That's more important. So guys, this was today's project, and this was our free tutorial for today, the pumpkin ghost. And I will see you in the next one, next Saturday, sharp at 3 p.m. 3 p.m. suits me. It's the best time to come live. So sharp at 3 p.m. next Saturday, I will see you with a new project, a free tutorial. Guys, by then, if you want to enroll for the course, you can just ping me on WhatsApp, and I will share the details with you. And all my old students who already have my catalogs link, please go there and check on the catalog. Don't ask me again and again. I really don't like people asking me again. You guys have the catalog link. Make the work easier for me and for you both. Just go there, check the details on the catalog, and everything is mentioned over there. Everything. You don't. If you ask me also, I'll divert you towards the catalog only. So it's better that you just go have a look on the catalog and then come back to me. I will share the details if anything else is needed. So guys, I have very limited sets. I have very limited stock for the for these, and for mango torans also I have very limited cutters for mango toran. Most of my mango torans are out of stock, the cutters basically, and you cannot make it without cutters, you know. So if you really want to do the mango toran course, you can just enroll for it as soon as possible. And torans are, you know, they're the most auspicious things you can give to your friends, give to your loved ones, and decorate your beautiful house using the same toran. So let's make different this year. Let's make our Diwali projects in a different way. Like, sabko aane do aur dekhne do ki are ye toran aap kahan se lekar aaye ho, ye to bada sundar lag raha hai. You just tell them I have made it, dear. I mean, what is it? Anjali Teli, how to join mango toran course? Connect with me on WhatsApp. If you have the catalog link, just go there and check. Courses are available with the material kit, without the material kit. So people who already have the materials, you don't need to buy. Like, इसको बनाने के लिए तो आपको केवल पियोनी का कटर चाहिए. अगर आपके पास नहीं भी है तो भी मैंने कैसे यूज करके बनाना है वो भी ट्यूटोरियल में बताया है. सो यू एक्चुअली नीड नथिंग हियर. सो द किट इज नॉट गोना हेल्प यू अ लॉट. या बट द किट इंक्लूड्स दिस रिंग, द क्ले फॉर द इंटायर प्रोजेक्ट, द वायर्स, कटर्स एंड वेनर्स आई एम नॉट गिविंग इन एनी ऑफ द किट्स. So you can just see, you can check all the details on I did pumpkin ghost along with you now. Oh wow, is that so? Please share the picture here only in the comment section right now. I want to see. हाँ, आप लोग ऐसे भी कर सकते हो. अगर आप लोग साथ साथ बना रहे हो, जस्ट कीप पोस्टिंग योर पिक्चर्स. आई विल बी वेरी हैप्पी टू सी देम. दैट्स द करेज आई वांट यू गाइस फ्रॉम यू. इट वाज सुपर्ब, इजी, क्यूट, एंड मैम थैंक यू सो मच फॉर सच क्यूट प्रोजेक्ट्स. थैंक यू सो मच. सो दिस इज फ्रॉम माई पेंडोरा बॉक्स. आई कॉल दैट बोर्ड ऑन पिंटरेस्ट एज माई पेंडोरा बॉक्स, इन टू विच आई हैव सेव्ड हंड्रेड्स एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पिंस, जो कि मैं पता नहीं कब बनाऊंगी. आई डोंट नो. ओके, सो टू सेंड द पिक हियर, इट्स ओके. यू कैन आफ्टर द वीडियो यू कैन शेयर द पिक्चर गीतांजलि. दैट्स ओके विद मी. ओके, ग्रेट. सो दिस वाज इट फॉर टुडे, एंड आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन वेरी वेरी सून. Can you please conduct classes in Hyderabad? Hyderabad, Jamesy, I can. I need students and I need a venue. I have taken up a workshop around 5-6 years back in I don't know the name of that place. Some pet, Rani pet, some market. It was a big market, amazing biryani, vegetarian biryani, of course. Can you show the mango toran? Sunila Mahajan, I don't have the mango toran with me. I don't have it for myself also. One is there outside my door. Around a year back I have made it and hanged it over there. Wo ek saal se udhar hi hai. Ek usme aaj tak problem nahi hua. Aur wo nikalna bada mushkil kaam hai. I don't want to go there and take it out. I'll share the pictures with you. I'll share the videos with you if you want. And you can just check my WhatsApp. You can check my Facebook and YouTube. You'll find hundreds of mango torans. And after this also, people who already have made mango torans, you can share your pictures with me here in the comment section. Mango torans was a hit thing for me. People were unable to believe, you know. Jab maine unhe bataya ki ye flowers itne fresh kaise lag rahe hain, Poonam. And I was like, this is made with clay, you know. You cannot just say that. Aur log itne itne khush hote hain dekh kar ke. It feels so happy. Lakshmi Motamari, yes ma'am, take classes in Hyderabad. Oh, I would love to come to Hyderabad. Lovely food and IKEA, the best part. Sunila, what's your WhatsApp number? Sunila Mahajan, it's there on the top of my post. You can just check over there. And Aisha Ahmed, I'm a big fan of you. Thank you so much. Jaane doge nahi aap log mujhe. I have to go. Yes, ma'am, mango torans are amazing. I have done so many and sold them. Yes, there's so many pates in Hyderabad. I know, Sudha. I don't remember the name of this place, but it was a big market somewhere. But long time back. I know. Okay, great. So it was lovely meeting you all after so long. And I will be coming next Saturday with a new free tutorial. You just suggest me what do you want to do, and I will come up very, very soon. Amirpet? No, it was not Amirpet. It was some other pet. Okay, fine. I'll share the details with you. You search for a venue, arrange for 8 to 10 students. I'll be very happy to come. All I need is one day extra for IKEA. I want to go to IKEA stores. So, yeah, guys, thank you so much for joining me today. It was a lovely, lovely interaction with you all. I really loved today's session, and enroll for that course. It's an amazing course. You'll bless me forever. It's a beautiful course to do. So, guys, thank you so much for watching me, and thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you in the next one next Saturday. Till then, take care of yourself, stay home, make lovely clay projects, and share with me. And I will see you next week. Bye-bye. Take care.